It's snowing, which means it's nearly Christmas, I think.
It hasn't snowed here for a while, so it could mean anything. Sign of the apocalypse, sign of the anti-apocalypse, which is like the apocalypse, but worse.
So all the cars have got their little white blankets on. We're on our way now to go do a bit of shopping, then go home and relax after this very busy week of doing lots and lots of stuff. This is one of the things I love about snow in this country. Look, beautiful, pristine white, beautiful,
makes signs look good, looks nice on the floor. Brown slush in the roads. As someone from, well, it's the south of England. As someone from the south of England, I don't often have to deal with snow. So I just want to offer some advice to anyone else that doesn't normally deal with snow. Snow is cold and it hurts your hands when you touch it. We're going to let the cats out in the garden and see what they think of snow because, well, they've never really seen snow. It's not snowed properly in Peterborough since before they were born. So it'll be quite interesting to see. Also, this tree is raining on me. That's weird. Look how beautiful and white everything is here. It's amazing. Cold, 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 cold.
Beautiful. Wait. Oh, that works.
Just give him a little head. Yeah, I've made an obese snowman. Ah, that's cold. Okay, we're home. It's time to see what the cats think of the snow in the garden.
Hey, Mum.
It's weird and I don't like it.
It's cold, isn't it?
Hello.
Fetch.
All right, yeah.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Socks, what are your thoughts on snow? Do you like the snow? Is that cold? Socks, how you getting on?
You contrast very nicely.
How's the snow? Pretty good, eh?